Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to set up rolling forecasts in Enterprise Planning Cloud. Rolling forecasts provide an added or alternative to the static or standard approach of budgeting in organizations. With rolling forecasts, you can project future results based on a combination of planned, actual, and working budgets. The future forecast period can extend beyond a one-year time frame. Standard planning frequencies for rolling forecasts are monthly at 12, 18, or 24 months, or quarterly at 4, 6, or 8 quarters. If you enabled weekly planning, you can also plan at 13, 26, or 52 weekly intervals. For an overview on rolling forecasts, visit the PBCS Help Center. Let's go to the Enable Features page and enable rolling forecast. Plans using rolling forecasts can coexist with your standard annual plans and budgets. You can enable rolling forecasts when you enable financials the first time or incrementally. After the enable process completes, log off and log back on to see the changes. To complete the configuration, I'll open Planning and Forecast Preparation from the Configure Financials page. On the Rolling Forecasts tab, I'll set the planning frequency to quarters and set the number of periods included in the rolling forecast to 6. With quarters selected, you can optionally choose to include the current quarter. You can also set the number of historical actual periods included in the rolling forecast. In this example, I have 6 quarters in the future forecast and 1 quarter of actuals. Let's go to revenue planning. Because we enabled rolling forecasts, the out-of-the-box forms are now included in this dashboard. Here, you get an overview of revenue over the rolling forecast range in a dashboard format, and view the income statement within the rolling forecast range. Similar to how we entered assumptions for standard driver and trend-based planning, we can input rolling forecast assumptions here. After saving, the calculated values for actuals are displayed. Based on the selections we made in planning and forecast preparation, the rolling forecast is shown for 6 quarters. You can also directly input rolling forecast data. Review total revenue for rolling forecasts calculated from driver and data values you entered. After enabling and configuring rolling forecasts, you can modify the planning frequency of your rolling forecasts in planning and forecast preparation. You can now plan for additional quarters in your rolling forecast. In this tutorial, you learn how to set up rolling forecasts in Enterprise Planning Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.